Hello guys, welcome once again. This is Ashish and in this video I'm gonna show you the always on display feature in OnePlus 8 or OnePlus 8 Pro. So I'm using this OnePlus 8 device and I have received Android 11 update last month, and after that my device is having the feature of always on display, which is very beneficial for the people. So for this you need to open the settings. In the settings, you will go on display option, and here you will see a option called ambient display. In ambient display, you will see a option always on ambient display. You need to just click on here, and now you have three options: off schedule all day. If you want to schedule for particular time period, then you can just go for schedule option, and for every time you just need to click on this all day. And now you just need to lock your phone and see the as you can see it is now on, and it will be displayed like this always. So unlike Samsung and other device which were having always on display feature, so now your OnePlus device is also loaded with that feature. So in this way you can just on this, and if you haven't downloaded the Android 11 based update, so you can just download by going on your settings and the system update option. So hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like our video. If you have any doubt, just mention in the comment section. If you haven't subscribed our channel for more this type of update, just subscribe it right now. This is Ashish signing off. Thank you for now. Goodbye.